pass Armageddon.
I address it tonight, not as the President of the United States. Not as the leader of the country, but as a citizen of America. We are faced with the very gravest challenges. The Bible calls this day Armageddon, the end of all things.
Hodně štěstí, hodně štěstí.
Padla lajka,
důležitě. Knowledge, every step up the ladder of science, every adventurous reach into space, all of our combined modern technologies and imaginations, even the wars that we fought have provided us the tools to wage this terrible battle. Through all the chaos that is our discourse, through all of the wrong.
Yeah.
Thank you.
povídat dětem.
To ještě 10 vteřin
tady. To bude dobře, že vás
to bude natočit, co? No, vždycky. Zimbrady, to...
Ale tak start!
A ještě vydrž.
Máme zážek?
Pozor! Už to čaudí!
Dneska asi neodlítne. Raketo! Startujem!
Se rovnic!
Raketo! Už letí!
Takže jel!